There were more than one habitat.
You should have a pair of.
Even within the last, it looked like within the last 30. There was a time when there were at least three.
And the mouth was like this. This is what it looked like. You know how ours is usually like this?
The last bunch were more than one.
This one we saw and the slide was like that.
Oh, okay.
The Neanderthal. And Homo floresiensis.
Not in this realm where we're at now.
The little habit. Yeah, they were different, that's true. And the effect of
that's going on. No, but we saw it on the slide.
Oh, that's right, that's how you learn. And it's a nice side of the
I want to go explore.
Robert Martin likes to amaze you, always emphasizing.
Oh, they're not really that close, you know, we can't really prove them.
I have a lot of problems with Robert Martin, but anyway. But trying to convince students of this, but the information is. So, what was the question again?
I don't know, but.
Alright.
Okay, you know how you compared books?
Yeah.
Are you gonna do that for, those?
Well, when we get to a point of the idea, in fact, yes.
Because then we can identify these fossils way better.
Of course.
Like,
of course.